Captain. We're steady at 6 knots, north by northeast.
You don't trust me, do you? With any luck, we'll sight the Andromache soon. Battle will begin. You and I will have our roles to play. We have the chance for a few minutes' honesty first.
Honesty? Men died yesterday, careening our ship faster than we're safe. Men are going to die today attacking that merchant ship out there, and they'll die not knowing it was all based on a lie.
A lie?
We don't even know if the Urca's schedule is accurate. We're completely relying on the cook. How can you just pretend you have no doubts about any of this?
Years of practice. There's always doubt, Billy. No sane man would deny that. No good captain would acknowledge it. Take our present route, for instance. We tacked north by northeast along Andromache's best point of sail. If you're Bryson, that's the smart course.
Yeah.
Well, he knows that I know that. So wouldn't he have at least considered heading northwest to follow the coast? Lose us in the dark? Or due east, on the chance that we might sail right past him? There must be at least one chance in three that that horizon will remain bare and we'll never see the Andromache again. That's the truth. But what good would that knowledge do for any man on this crew trying to focus on doing his job? This crew needs certainty. And I need their support to achieve an end which is in all our best interests. So we dance the dance. Never was there a Caesar that could not sing the tune.
Who's Mrs. Barlow?
You've heard the stories, haven't you? She's a witch who pledged my soul to the devil and anoints me with the blood of infants to keep me safe in battle.
Come on, I'm not stupid.
No, you're not. So you can probably guess it isn't as much fun to tell stories about how your captain makes a home with a nice Puritan woman who shares his love of books.
Is that the truth?
Sire!